about that. Interesting, this looks like it's one of the first digital display elevators, because these kinds of walls have been around since the 70s, as well as these buttons.
It looks like a Labadie,
or Labadie I should say, but there's no make on this. Usually in these years, it says the capacity. But it doesn't say the make at all. Interesting. Floor, I'm on the second floor. Nice four there. Let's see how it levels. This is a strange building, because they see that's two out of like three floors are stopped at, where it's like just cement. It looks like it's just industrial, you know? It's very strange indeed. Whoa, what the fuck? That's a surprise. I didn't expect that. I thought it was locked. It says this elevator is for a functional level only for Toyota. Wow. Holy shit, that's something. God damn, I didn't expect that at all. We're going to basement one. That's funny, one elevator's brown, the other one's red. Oh look, the floor S2 is not even there. Look, see, S1, but there's no S2. Well, how about that shit? Oh, that's it for that. Bye-bye.